It wouldn't be pay-per-view without the game.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, The Game, Triple H!
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
From where I sit, he certainly seems more focused than perhaps I've ever seen him.
He's got one tall task ahead of him here, that's for sure.
Take six of WWE's hungriest stars, add tons of unforgiving steel, and remove all the rules. That is why Elimination Chamber is so devastating.
Look who's here, the Animal, Batista.
And his opponents, first, from Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds.
I cannot believe the WWE Universe's reaction to Batista. This guy takes time out of his busy movie star schedule to return to WWE, and they've given him nothing but disrespect.
You have to respect the Animal.
And I'd add that he certainly has his work cut out for him here tonight. Would you agree, Byron?
Yeah, this isn't going to be easy for him, that's for sure. But he knew that when he signed up for this match.
There's only one Mr. WrestleMania. He's a showstopper.
And from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid.
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
Well, he definitely looks fired up for this one, wouldn't you say, Corey?
Yeah, he's definitely ready to get this one underway, Cole. He's not the only one. Would you listen to this crowd? Wow.
from New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds, the ECW World Heavyweight Champion. He is the best in the world, Shane McMahon.
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
And given that it's a non-title match, do you think the champ's approach changes here, Byron?
Well, I certainly hope not. If he plans on coasting in this one just because the title's not on the line, I can tell you it's going to be a long night for him.
WWE's Apex Predator.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Few WWE superstars have fared as well throughout their careers as Randy Orton.
Cool, calm, collected, but laser focused.
And ready to explode at a moment's notice with an RKO out of nowhere.
And the good news is that he appears to be coming into tonight with a little extra motivation.
Yeah, he's really had a chip on his shoulder as of late, and it seems to have been helping him.
Guys, here is the man who invented pay-per-view. The Boss.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 257 pounds, Mr. McMahon!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
And on top of that, this match will undoubtedly have a big impact on where these guys stand in the next WWE.com power rankings.
And there's been so much upward movement from new faces over the past few weeks that dropping more than 10 spots following a loss isn't necessarily out of the question.
Whether you're starting the match or awaiting the destruction in a pod, one thing superstars can agree on is there's nothing like battling inside this unforgiving structure.
When you look at the chamber, every inch of the structure is designed to inflict maximum pain.
What's alarming on a larger level is that some superstars feel right at home inside the chamber. Those are the individuals you really need to watch out for.
This matchup can put a superstar's career on a perilous journey. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Ooh, right to the face. Oh, here we go. Looking helpless right now. Ooh, oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, and a reverse DDT. Solid contact from the Viper.
Wow, this
shakes things up a bit, to say the least.
And he's heading back in. Randy Orton has found an answer here.
Randy Orton is on the attack, and here comes Orton.
Down to the floor. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Elbow drop. Ooh, right to the throat. An early pin attempt.
And we continue.
Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know, he can be a major difference maker here.
Scoop slam.
Shortened many careers in the past. He caught him slipping.
Point of the elbow. Cover by Michaels.
Power slam.
Good night.
Try for it early. Olympic slam. Nice.
Overhand right lands. A snap mare.
Will he be victorious? And Mr. McMahon quickly kicks out.
Not quite grabbing the brass ring on that pin attempt. Oh, no! Oh! Stun gun! Abdominal stretch. It's Batista might get an early three count.
How'd he do that?
Shane McMahon into the cover.
And another kick out.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Axe handle finds the mark.
Oh, right to the throat.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Batista going to one hand.
Enough already.
Wow, what impact.
Oh, Mr. McMahon with the early cover.
And it's Randy Orton. Stop the count.
Now we have Mr. McMahon on the attack.
Oh, the dreaded claw to the shoulder, man.
Snap and takeover. Followed by.
Ooh-wee. Is that enough for the win? Mr. McMahon finds his target with that one.
Oh, wow.
Oh, goodness.
Jam your leg in a bad way.
Oh, my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Now back to the ring.
Boom. Face first.
He breaks it, I can't believe it.
So unbelievable that he broke out of it.
The shoulders are down. This guy just refuses to quit.
Wow. Randy Orton was all but finished, but he summoned the strength to survive again.
He's not looking good here, guys.
You're fired.
Well, guys, there's the deep end. He's looking for the win.
Shawn Michaels gets out.
Have to put in a little more work than that. Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Toss to the outside. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, what for? He's flirting with danger here. And will this be it?
Yes.
Man, what an uppercut.
Triple H has been eliminated.
Got him set up.
This could be it, Corey.
A vicious attack on Mr. McMahon right now.
Yeah, but now Batista needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Mr. McMahon has been eliminated.
Kick right to the midsection.
Double leg takedown. Can Shawn step through?
Batista got him there.
You never know. Oh, foot just stomping down. Hey, a little shuffle.
He's got him covered.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has some.
Could be nap time. Oh, this move will make you pass out.
Fighting for survival.
I can't believe it. He broke the hold.
And just in the nick of time, Cole.
Shane McMahon finds his target with that one.
And that can be all. Let's see. Shane McMahon got the worst end of that stick.
Shane McMahon has been eliminated.
Uh-oh. Looking out for the Tigers.
Tiger suplex.
Batista now all the way from the top rope. There's a pin now.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one ranks right up there with the absolute best.